Good morning, good morning. Buenos dias. Magandang umaga, mayong buntag sa tanan. This is Father Elmer again, di aton radio station DHBP, El Radio Estacion Taguia na Buen Direksyon. Education on Air, ISIS in Focus. So, nag-countdown dyan kita. September 30, last day of the month of September. Vocation month, catechetical month, science month. No, all in one. And then October yung manyana. So punta-punta kita June 22, July, August, September. So more than 3 months ya kita aki na na-ere. Gracias ko na DXVP, Roel, Father Marsh, no, at yung mga ayuda, no, ta-pikura kita busca manera, no, presenta provide content as to how we can be of help to each other, collaboration, no, creating a content for parents, learners, and teachers, administrators, so be able to get to know. See, learning process does not end when we earn the diploma, no, when we have our masters or doctorals and all other extensions of our name. Not to mention RIP, rest in peace, extension, si Tagaabaho, 6 feet below the ground. Pero, el importante is na, no, that emotional quotient, no, the love and concern, no, in the gospel today, no, the radical following of the Lord Jesus, no, in seeing, no, the greater good of other people. So, that's why education on air, ISIS in Focus. We try to focus the basic education. I saw in one post of a teacher, no, commenting of what is happening now and the many preparations, especially for public school system, no, with the CAPSLET modules, no, tabla na yun, no, lahat kaya sila delivery boys and girls, no. Siya na parent na ang problema sila, transportation, lahat yung sundo na tila mga modules na mga bata. Wow, bimbali kayo. Nakasigit sila lahat to. Or vice versa, mga parents anda ng eskwela, saka the danger of transmission. So, it's like it's a volcano or a time bomb, no, waiting to explode. We do not know what will happen. Even our own system here in ISIS, this online learning, no? The stresses and anxiety. Habla pa yun until commentarista na radio or na live streaming, the OU News, na itong online learning, na akala mo, di natin maakala, no? You did not know na this will be too stressful kahit nasa bahay lang. Stressful, pati daw gani, takambya daw gani, el routine del kagaga. Sorry to say that, no? No? Kay, tapik tayo kayo, no? Kasi tatagi lang kayo minakasa, komi-kikomi, no? Takambya-kambya ang mga kosa takomi. So, takambya ka tayo pattern. So, these are realities that we are being faced with. Now, in the past 2 days, I discuss and share you about the online class rules and etiquette. And I started yesterday about reminding us that in the internet, no, in this technology, we go back to basic, that we are still human. Gente, siyempre kita, tao ang gihapunta, no? Tao na ay pangunahuna, na ay, no, something na feelings. That's why this mga online libel is very rampant this time, no? Very rampant kasi nga because of the abuse of freedom of speech, freedom of information. Sometimes people are taking advantage, no? Akal ba kaya lang instant man express dayon without contemplating kosa al mga palabra that would have implication to the life of other people, no? That's why akal mga online bullying, cyber bullying. So, grabe kayo. It all boils down to people forgetting about we are still dealing with human, no? Human. There are still, those are real people out there. We are real people, no? I am real, no? You are real. The only problem is we communicate decently, no? And on the other hand, no, it would be a good reminder, no, of all the celebrations that we are having, no, people gathering together, no. Sorry, ha, KJ, or anti-social EO, but I'm just reiterating, re-echoing what health experts are saying na hindi tayo dapat mapadalos-dalos, no? Try not to take for granted. Even our dear mayor, no, Mayor Ben, is telling us na always be careful and conscious, no? Father Bujem said na we are on the road to 2,000 cases, 400 plus active cases. But are we happy about it? Definitely not, no? Definitely not. The projection gan eh, mga health expert, November 7 is our third wave, no? Knowing that everybody is going out, intermingling with each other, no? And sad to say, yesterday, no, I have a lola, side of my mother, affected ya gayot, yamuri, because of COVID, kay el anak, na balikatan trabaha, no, now in isolation, naluno na police, so I know, diabetic, and then comorbidity siya gayot, no, cardiovascular illness, nakasalang, so amo kay people at home are the most vulnerable, especially the old ones, no, and those who are sick. And an auntie of my classmate was asking for blood, and suddenly yesterday, gane na COVID positive, ya muri, no, V minus el blood, bien escaso. So we cannot take that for granted. Somebody called me up, asking me to celebrate the mass, no, kasi nga ya muri este dia or mañana gaha el rinchero. But I said, sorry yun, no. Just be grounded ya lang on the parish ang belong. So I try to avoid traveling from one place to others, chene manggaha, pero tan disinfect, tan sanitize. So all of these are centered in one concrete reality, that I am human, we are human, we are dealing with humanity, fullness of humanity. So we try to take care of each other. Cuida kita embonamente a una y otro. Maybe our own love and concern for others, no? What we celebrate, what we eat, what we drink, what we, the reason of gathering, maybe this is one thing to remember. Well, I'm really challenging our own staff and faculty now. Celebrate the mass. Participate in the mass. No? Ang chenebes los demás tan take for granted, no? Atende misa. Takiyagane el gracia. Hindi pagkatarisibi, el Eucharistia. So, this is one thing na even mira-kibira yung abla, los demás are very hard in being convinced of this situation. Other people in the mountain are asking for masses, but priests are so concerned that they might transmit the virus to those people up in the mountain who are very free from virus. So, concern lang tambien mga padre na lessening of masses or gathering. So we try to see it in the whole context of love, no, of one's humanity. Now, to continue, no, another reason not to be offensive, just continue. When we communicate through cyberspace, via email or on discussion groups, your words are written, and chances are they're stored somewhere where you have no control over them. In other words, there's a good chance they can come back to haunt you. So, el mga bashing, el mga trolls, el mga cosa taaba-abla, na we must be careful. Just like when we are angry, no, as I say, in face-to-face, we control our actions and words. Just the same also online, we must be careful not to post right away in anything, no? Osa. And I believe el Facebook, that's why uno razón rabio si President Duterte kay el Facebook have taken some mga questionable accounts, no? Mga bogus, mga fake accounts on Facebook. especially of the military. O, grande discussion ese. No? Kailgane, agas di yung kita ko na Facebook daw na Pilipinas. O, yung kita Facebook Live. Ano sabi ta si Porsigi? O, alang hindi Porsigi. Maybe, just increase the implementation of observance of the policies about data privacy, social media policy, and all other. At the center there, technology of valuing the humanity. Now, the second rule of this netiquette, online netiquette, is adhere to the same standards of behavior online that you follow in real life. So, basic foundation is the human being. Now, we see the standards of behavior online that you follow in real life. Cosa maneste. In real life, most people are fairly law-abiding, either by disposition or because we are afraid of getting caught. In cyberspace, the chances of getting caught sometimes seem slim. And perhaps because people sometimes forget that there's a human being on the other side of the computer. Some people think that a lower standard of ethics or personal behavior is acceptable in cyberspace. That's why NISA, this is one way to measure up how an individual, a child, a youth, or an adult is behaving online. No, reading, standing, sitting, no, disposition, and how one is aware, no, on the bagat bebe, no. Kasi yung mga bata, sina lang, pinili, no? Prente lang tako yung mira, no? Yung sa palandaan, na yung kasi behavior, na yung sa respeto, na probado ito, pitang kwento contigo kara-kara, kabar, tang kwento ito kung yung gente, kabar, no, di ba? Makaaburido, no? Makaaburido. Dalo na yung respeto. Sita to chen niya kayo, eye contact gayot. So, real life, this is one way to communicate. Pero sa kanya, make sure tamira kami di Roel, ha? Na sentro ba? Kasi el laki o, del DSVP sentro gayot. Di mio, cellphone kasi, takarga-karga lang yun, ha? Ano, sabi, on di ba yun? Rilla ba yun? Arriba ba yun? So, kasi mas tang komentaryo, Father, hindi masyadong clear, misa. So, we are trying to see, really adjust into real life, no? That's why, waking up early, eating early, dressing up early, preparation. So, real life, no? El problema, ahora, is si man exam ya. Amo yung ganyan sa problema, pakilaya kay in the real life, no? Kay other parents or even children are so concerned about passing. So, los demás tan cheating. So, dishonest siya. No? Kasi man to sabi kay emprente del bata talya el kin persona tayo dadali answer online. So, we are looking into it. No? And great challenge to some parents and children to in real life, no, let's try to be honest. That's why tabla lang el DepEd, no hay daw quarter exam, but for us, we just need to assess and evaluate the performance level, no, del bata according to Bloom's, no, about knowledge, comprehension, application, evaluation, creation. So maybe this is one thing that we try to evaluate also our teachers, how they are making their performance tasks, their exams, and all other, their lesson plans, their APLs. Okay, we need to improve. No, there's no absolute or definite na amoya gayon. So we are still on the process of improving, simply because na in real life. Eh. Now, this is real now, that we cannot avoid doing online. No, kahit yung mga modular nila, yung mga capsules, sorry to say, you still need virtual class or discussion. Tan imagine gani na el mga bata tali, emprende di teacher tan explain, no? Bali gani kel and Auntie Mirena Facebook, no? What would be your feeling kabar edali instructional teacher ko sa ase kabar after explaining ipregunta lang ang teacher, ma'am, sir, anong gagawin? Ako pa lang to yabla, no? The teacher just get one half sheet of paper. Ano yon, sir? One half sheet of paper? Kasi gani, face to face siya gani. What more pala si SD online, no? The difficulty, the anxiety with this reality, this online, virtual, distant learning, no? Homeschooling. Parents are sacrificing a bigger amount of much of their time in guiding their students. Okay lang era uno. Na los demás, hasta cinco. No? 20 pieces. I can imagine, sorry for this reality, but I'm telling you na, onde mas bueno? Chene ko atase? Or no hay gat ko sa atase? Di ba? Bale gani ger chene yan share parent and compare el un bata. Same skwela, pero otro grade. Kaya por causa, el uno anak, the teacher ben detallado gayot. Pero, el problema gani, oh, nga, na sobre detallado, preparado gayot, el teacher, cosa debe hacer el bata. Then here comes tamen el un bata, lower grade, na dol, hindi un poco preparado. Oh, menos el mga TDL, pero no ipakasi le el TDL. Talya man kaya. Ya compara. Mucho cosa tase pati nuay. So ya pregunta el husband, but I share lang, no? It's really a very amazing experience. Ano ba talaga ang gusto mo? Bakit ka mong complain? Yung meron, well guided, nagrereklamo ka. Then etong wala, nagrereklamo ka. Ano ba ang dapat? No. Ang sa reality aura, no? In real life, kasi tali eh, tangible, but this time, not tangible. No. It's good na kahit one week lang ang subject, but every day may ginagawa. But, ha, sabi ko, at least may flow, no? Ang mga bata, anong dapat gawin? Chene cosa debe hacer el mga bata? Kasi nga, I'm not convinced with this MELC, most essential learning competency. In between, there are assume or presume subject matter and topics that must be taken, no? Before dealing with something, no? So higher order thinking skills or topics. Pero katabla yun, simple lang, no? Kasi to hot cake, no ay baking powder, kosa ka forma del hot cake. Just imagine that. Oh, as ito hot cake, puro lang baking powder, no ay arena. Amo tamen a lesson, no? No, pakilala ito man deal with fraction, na el bata mismo, no, sabi, even mga simple numbers. Pakilala ito as a sentence construction, sino ay paman discuss about subject, verb, agreement. No, mga ansina ba? How can you describe the world na no sabi el bata pa el mga basic elements in the world. Mucho ba? There are things na hindi pwede dayon, no? Sabi, you cannot jump into trigonometry, hindi pa tupang sa basic mathematics. Even calculus, tatala pa siyempre el trigonometry and physics and algebra, no? There are many considerations. So in reality, no, the standards of ethics must be along this line, no, of self-awareness. Again, no, the emotional intelligence, how we have this love and concern and awareness that we have for each other. Now our mindset, no, for ISIS, no. Our awareness is children need to be facilitated. Children need to be guided virtually or synchronously and asynchronously. Synchronously, akin na virtual class. Pero so at least lang man, once a week, mandis ka. Now, with the internet, with the bad weather, and sila in the coming days, tres typhoon will come in, no? So bad weather, internet, no? apektado, even el corriente, no? So, cosa man debe hacer bata? So, we are aware na. We are sending to parents the TDL. So, hopefully, that will be a guide. Now, prioritize cosa pwede. So, this is one way to provide the guide, provide the step-by-step process of the learning competencies of children. So in here, no, this is a book of manners, not a legal manual, but netiquette mandates that you do your best to act within the laws of society and cyberspace. So netiquette. So on the opposite side, negative side, no, it's sometimes not good na remind, bash. So on the positive side, what I am doing is posting about the school, pictures about the school. I tried taking pictures of the plants of ISIS. Paunahan niya lang, pwede kami pa there, pwede kami pa there, pwede kami pa there. Maybe, ano yung man anak, ilang anak, esperaan na yung man anak. But I was really expecting like inspiring people to do the same, no? The problema kasi takita-kita bien, sobrang materialistic, monetary. Every time sila mira ko ng bajang, father, karo es, bende. Sabi gani, for your eyes only, hindi gani si bende. No, what we are trying to emphasize is a matter of taking care and at the same time while may mga bata, preparation, no? Manada kami siyempre pwede sa kadal, Domingo, nadaboy. No, even a teacher gani anda pasa anoche anda mira on the down on the bueno may mira no kumarada kami siyembra pero escondido lang. Escondido means na ordinary lang kel, pero we are making sure na we try to recycle and propagate and challenge our own staff and faculty to do the same. So these are real life na ganun din na yung mga bata dyan sa bahay in real life na they need to know how to help the household chores, managing their time to do something. We are not forcing or emphasizing about making students engross too much on just being online. So sorry to say that that's not our objective. The objective is, according to Bloom's, is no higher order thinking skill. They need to be creative enough in dealing with the realities, no, that they are at home and they can maximize and do something more kahit nasa bahay lang. And it's worth appreciating while other parents are challenging, no? But I hope other parents will not just travel and travel, pasya ki pasya, gather ki gather, selfie ki selfie, groupie ki groupie. Maybe one concrete thing is to be there for your children. Take time to just stay at home and make the most in teaching our learners to do something great. Maybe in this way, we are able to act in the laws of society wherein, no, we relate, we collaborate, the subsidiarity ba of each other. That's why I'm making sure that as an institution, no, kahit konti lang ang enroll, no, we are making sure that the quality of education continues, that our PASCU accreditation process of preparation will never stop. What we can do now is really empower, inspire our faculty and staff to do the best they can. Kasi in real life, no, it's not just being law abiding, but our disposition, no, in maximizing the time, learning time. So this is in the whole context of empathy, of awareness, of gravissimo educaciones, no, valuing the person, valuing the person, vocation math, catechetical math and science math, all boils down to basic reality, follow real life situation. Kahit cyberspace man, kahit online man, we still need to really follow, and dispose ourselves that we are human, that we still need to feel for others. Isis still feels for others. The sacrifices of some parents are abroad, cannot go home, frontliners, so they are humans, so we need to communicate. That's why this is one way to communicate. So I'm challenging you to like and share my YouTube channel, our YouTube channel, the Facebook, comment, ask question. It's not to bash, but greetings, yes, but maybe more interactive. Share your opinions, share your experiences here online for others to read and to appreciate. Maybe this is one way we can connect to each other. In that way, we will be more productive and inspire others. So, in Christ, through Mary, knowledge, power, and love for all. Good morning, good morning. Magandang umaga. Mayang buntag. God bless you all. Happy Wednesday. Bright Wednesday.